with Danny Babb from In the Diamond District. When Happy Hour continues here.
FDIC Chairman Sheila Bair to spend $24 billion. Dr. Danny Babb is the author of The Accidental Landlord. You know, these people who are facing foreclosure or already in foreclosure,
they're
being modified, and yet there are data out there that
you're
is
saying between 50 and 60% of them are redefaulting. The only thing that people
planned by the chairwoman of the FDIC, Sheila Bair, she's saying it's going to probably cost in reality double that, but it
I'm
will
not going to lose it the second time. Someone will step in and someone will help, and unfortunately throwing money to the families. But I do agree, there's really not much that percent DTI, and we'll just adjust the loan. Unfortunately, those write-downs that
people were saying, well, you know, it was these scam artists that it was going to adjust much higher. That's part of where the
some people absolutely, others were taken advantage of absolutely. But if we
tax dollars, you're supposed to get us out of this mess.
Economic downturn and housing and stocks and so forth. Eventually, it will. There's several things. First, they could do a deed in lieu of foreclosure. That's where they actually give the bank back your credit.
Yeah. So there are some options.
There are options.